Each week, we're taking you to the movies to check out what's hot in theaters and get feedback from the audience. In today's Movies with Michaela, what do you get when you cross a woman, a love triangle, and the CIA? None other than This Means War.
Two best friends and co-workers think they've found the perfect match, until they find out she's the same girl.
You want to see her?
Gun three.
One, two, three, two.
Lauren Scott.
Reese Witherspoon plays the leading female who assumes the two spies know nothing about one another.
I don't think we should tell her that we know each other. Let's stay out of each other's way and just let her decide.
May the best man win.
Okay, you can do this. They'll probably just shake hands. I think I'm gonna pass out.
With a background in fighting crime and outsmarting others, the two men take on an epic battle for love. And it's a plus that they look pretty good while doing it. The men use surveillance and spy tactics to try and win the heart of their woman.
Make it rain.
While sabotaging the other.
Be right back.
Really?
With fight scenes and laugh out loud moments.
I think my triggering mechanism was stuck in the... Oh my god!
Some even coming from Chelsea Handler. It's the perfect combination of action and comedy.
Now, I have to say, the previews for this film just don't do it justice. I was pleasantly surprised by it, and there were even a few times when I had to fight to hear the lines because of the roar of laughter that consumed the theater. We will be posting our next Movies with Michaela for this Tuesday night on our Facebook page.